done a lot of work on smart home stuff at the NoSilicast, but the one thing I've never talked to anybody about is smart shades. So I ran across Manu Menon from Axis, and he's going to show off some smart shades here. This is audio and video, by the way, so we'll describe everything too.
Sure. Hi, well, hey, thank you so much for having us. My name is Manu Menon, and I'm with Axis. And I'm here to show you our new product. It's called Gear. In a nutshell, it's designed to motorize and automate the shades you already own and love.
Oh, okay, so you don't have to put in new shades.
Exactly. So the great thing about our product is that it's compatible with any window shade that has a loop on it, regardless of brand, size, or weight.
So by loop, you mean the typical chain that's got the little thing, you pull and pull and pull,
exactly.
And it goes up and then it comes down.
Okay. Exactly. So the great thing about it is that you don't have to figure out if your window shade works with our product or not. Just look for a loop. If it's got a loop, it's going to work.
Oh, wow. That sounds nice. Yeah. Okay, so how does this work?
So, it works by essentially controlling the beaded chain or the cord loop off your window shade, and it acts as a motorized pulley of sorts. So once you install Gear onto your window shade, you can control your window shade from your phone. So here we've got our app.
Actually, let me describe what this is here. So Gear looks to be a little box about like the size of a pencil box.
That's about exactly,
maybe an
yeah.
inch and a half thick and maybe 6 or 7 inches long. And so you just mount that on the wall with the loop going through it, and it grabs hold of the loop and pulls it?
I couldn't have said it better.
Wow, that is way too simple. I thought these things were really complicated.
Well, no, it's designed to be simple. So our idea is that we built a device that looks great, that blends into your surroundings, and once installed, you can simply control your shade. So let's say you have a guest over and they don't have the app. All they have to do is walk up to the shade and simply tap on it, and it'll open.
Okay, so he just tapped a button on, it was kind of a slider. Can you tap partway down and it'll move to a different location?
Exactly.
Oh, look at me doing it. I've figured it out already. I cracked the code.
If you want to hit stop, just press that and it'll stop.
Okay, so he tapped on an X.
Exactly.
That's pretty nice.
And the great thing about it is that each of these devices are equipped with both Bluetooth as well as Zigbee. So not only can you control your individual shades or groups of shades from our app, you can also create schedules so that, let's say, personally, I like to wake up to sunshine in the morning and come home to a bit of privacy at night. And with the scheduling feature, it takes care of that. And like I mentioned, it also is equipped with Zigbee so that it connects with other home automation systems like, let's say, SmartThings or Echo Plus, so that all you have to say is, hey, Alexa, open my shades, and, Gear does the rest.
Oh, that is fantastic. So with the app, can you actually drive it to say, I'm too lazy to get off the couch, I can move the shades?
No, that's exactly right. You can do exactly that. Well, we're going to give it a little test drive. Let's see if we're able to actually make a connection in this.
If the interference gods are in our favor today.
Well, we'll figure it out. If it doesn't work on this one, we'll try on the shade next door. Well, I think this one's giving us a little bit of trouble. But let's give it a try.
Don't give anybody a hard time at CES when Wi-Fi
why don't we walk over to this one? Maybe this one's going to actually work. So let's give it a try.
So he's just pressed some buttons on the app there.
Well, looks like this one went through.
All right.
So there we go.
Okay, so he did the same thing that he did right on the Gear, did it on the app. You know what I really like about this is it doesn't matter which side of that loop you've grabbed a hold of. It's the wrong side when you walk up to it, right?
That's right.
But if you put it through Gear, you wouldn't have to worry about this anymore.
That's exactly
right. This would work on ours, Steve. We could do this.
That's exactly right. It's designed with the user, with you in mind. The actual installation is super simple. All you really have to do is set the top height and the bottom height, and Gear figures out the rest.
Now ours have a loop, but it's actually a louver. Will that work?
It would work. The only requirement is it's got to have a loop. So now this is actually has louvers built into it.
Okay.
So in your case, you can just set the open and close position, and if that's all you want to do, great. Or if you want to fully open your window shades, you can also do that as well.
Oh, okay, that's on another mechanism because they're vertical. It's a big thing, but
that's exactly right. So we've actually got verticals on that side. I can show it to you afterwards.
Okay, great. So where would people go to find out more about the Axis Gear?
Yeah, so you can purchase one today by going to our website. It's www.helloaxis.com. And I'll spell that for you, HelloAxis.com. Or you can find us on Amazon.
Very good. This is fantastic. What's the price point on the Gear?
It's priced at $249.
Okay, not bad. Not bad at all. Thank you very much.
My pleasure. Thank you very much.